Police have a student in custody accused of making a threat against Perry Meridian schools. That threat was made through Twitter last night. Here's what the district superintendent had to say about the crime.
The individual who made the threat has been apprehended and is in custody of IMPD. The district intends to press charges and prosecute to the fullest extent of the law.
The superintendent goes on to say the student in custody is now suspended and will eventually be expelled.